Hello guys, in this problem we cover the concept of the speed of light.